the best there is in the league at the moment will be handed over by the Uganda FUFA president. Vipers Sports Club are the champions of the Startite Uganda Premier League. And with it in, these are the champions.
The Venoms will visit Bangui between September 9th to 11th before the return leg at Chitende between September 16th to 18th. The winner of the round will progress to the second round. At the second round awaiting is DR Congo Giants TP Mazembe, who have been exempted from the first round. And if Vipers negotiate past Mazembe, they sell through to the lucrative group stages, a feat only achieved by KCCFC. The defeat at the second round will see Vipers drop down to CAF Confederation Cup playoff stage.
Incredible.
Just listen to that. I just check all that kind of joy and confidence among the fans, the students of St. Mary's Chitende, who by extension support this side. And you can imagine how happy and delighted they are to see that the side that represents them has done them great honor by bringing the trophy home.